I'm getting a bit tired. I think we've done enough for today.
Yeah, you're so tired that even your voice sounds different.
Yeah, it does sound different.
Nameless, it's time for elimination.
Well, me and Nerg, you have to go.
See you guys later.
Bye, guys.
Why are you so whiny? The Mystix I knew wasn't like this.
The Mystix you knew was a bully who got bad grades at school. But now I'm like, so cool, right?
Well, look who lost twice in a row.
None of us could have known that robot Nerdy could fly.
I mean, he's a robot. You should expect that kind of stuff.
Anyways, we received 129 votes. That's even more than last time. Thank you, guys. Anyways, the one of you who got eliminated will not only be sent to the BBB, the eliminated person will have to spend time alone with the bully in the whiny blue circle known as Mystix.
Ew.
If you're safe, then you'll receive one of the Mystix voodoo plushies from last episode. If not, then good luck not going insane. Once again, Nerdface is the first one safe, receiving only 10 votes. Here's your prize.
Yay, I get to avoid Mystix.
Nice, I hope I get to avoid him too.
Well then it is your lucky day, Nerdgoo, because you're the next one safe with only 13 votes.
OMG, yes!
Plushy, Daniel, Alfred, one of you will be leaving the show, leaving the Nameless with only 4 members. But it's not Alfred, who's safe with 18 votes.
Phew, for a moment, I thought I was going to have to spend time with Mystix, but happily not.
I feel like I just got insulted, and that makes me wanna cry.
Mystix, I don't recognize you anymore. We were the most dangerous bullies in the school. Even non-nerds were afraid of us. But then you switched sides. I don't know what happened to you. All I knew is that I was losing my friend. Why did you have to turn into a nerd?
TV, you can talk now.
Yay. Daniel, Jordan, Plush, this was an insanely close vote. But only one can survive. Let's see the results.
This means...
Sorry,
TV, but I'll finish this elimination. Anyways, this means the plushie is out with 44 votes!
Well, actually...
Oh, you're right. 45 votes. My bad.
Go back to being a bully.
No! Being a nerd is way better!
But even the nerds hate you, you moron.
But they hate you way more than they hate me.
You know what? I'm gonna beat you up.
Why don't you beat up this bozo? He made me trip.
How did a plush make you trip? That's pathetic.
Hey viewers, I couldn't really prove that I wasn't a nerd last time, but this time will be different. I'll show you my super non-nerd strength by hitting this plushie. Here I go, hi-ya! TV, what do I do?
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh, look guys, it's Nerdy News!
Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to Nerdy News! We've got some exciting news for you. For the first time ever, Nerdgoo was seen acting like a girl. That's right, and here's the proof. Anyways, we will be doing exclusive interviews for 3 lucky contestants. The first one is Daniel. So Daniel, how does it feel to survive an elimination by a 2-vote difference? Daniel, you need to answer. We have a million viewers watching right now.
Actually...
Sorry, Daniel, but this interview isn't working. Anyways, for our next interview, we're leaving the studio. This time, we're gonna interview Nerdette. Hey, Nerdette! Nerdy, what are you doing? I want to interview you for Nerdy News. Okay, go ahead! Nerdette, everyone's been asking this. Do you have a crush on anyone in the show? Please be me, please be me. I don't want to answer that question, sorry. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're going to go for our last interview of the day. We're going to interview the nerdiest person I know.
Ooh, I wonder who it is.
Ah! For our last interview, we're interviewing the nerdiest host ever, Jordan!
Grr, I'm not a nerd! That's it! It's challenge time! This time we'll have a 1v1 fighting challenge. Each team will get a tower for themselves and a bridge that connects with the other opponent's tower. The objective is to make the opponent fall from the building. Do anything you can to win, because the winner will get a point for their team. By the end of the challenge, the team with the most points will win.
There's a problem with that. Nameless has less contestants. Chuba's math nerds won't even get to do the challenge.
I have a solution to that. Let's pick two math nerds to fight each other, with the winner getting the reward.
How are we choosing the competitors, though? Because I'd like to compete for a reward. Why are you looking at me like that?
Meesix Jr., don't think we didn't notice that you skipped the challenge last time.
But I thought I got away with it.
As a punishment, you cannot compete for a reward today.
But...
Anyways, how should we pick the two contestants from the math nerds?
Just let them volunteer.
No, you fake nerd. That wouldn't work because all of us would volunteer.
That's true. Let's just do it randomly. TV, can you do the randomization, please? Nerdy, you're the first one picked.
OMG, I wonder who's gonna be my opponent. Gosh darn it.
Nerdy versus iOS nerd for a prize. Go!
Of course I'm against my ripoff.
I'm not a ripoff.
Yes, you are. And you try to sabotage us. That's why no one likes you.
Nerd Dad won't say otherwise.
Nerd Dad doesn't like you?
Are you sure? Why don't you come here and prove me wrong then?
That's it! Oh no, guys!
Well, that's just sad.
Congrats, iOS nerd. Your prize will be revealed after the challenge.
Oh, yes sir, guys.
Wait, there's lava?
Is Nerdy going to be okay?
Don't forget that we have a recovery center. Anyways, TV will randomize the first matchup for the actual challenge. Nerdface, you're going first for the Nameless. Come to the Cyan Tower. And for the Math Nerds, it's going to be... Nerdette, you go to the Yellow Tower. Nerdface going for the Nameless versus Nerdette going for the Math Nerds. Go!
Oh yeah, I'm 100% gonna win this.
Don't get too confident. I can totally defeat you.
But I hit the Lee6 plushie further than you last episode, meaning that I'm stronger.
I'll prove you wrong. Right here, right now.
We'll see about that. Just imagine it's Lee6. Just imagine it's Lee6. There's no way I lose to Lee6.
Ow! Ow!
Yes, I knew I was gonna destroy Lee6.
There is no way! You just compared me to that good-for-nothing simp! Grrr!
Did I just lose to Lee6?
That's what you get!
Congrats, Nerdette. You get a point for your team.
Hooray!
The next fight is Alfred going for the Nameless versus Robot Nerdy going for the Math Nerds. Go!
I lost Jordan Plush to you, and I'm not losing to you again.
I can fly with my engine. My chances to win are higher.
How did you even find that?
I mean, I'm a robot. You should expect that kind of stuff.
See? I told you.
Shush. Time to fight.
Whatever you say.
Oh shoot. Not yet.
Hey Jordan, I won.
Look behind you.
Wow, you actually survived.
Of course I did. I won't go easy on you.
Neither will I.
Not again.
Ugh, when are we gonna have a chance to debut?
Wait, we're having a debut?
Probably Shimmy. I mean, it makes sense considering object shows always do some sort of preview of the debuters to build some unnecessary hype around it.
Nice.
I need it now!
Just be patient, Cherry Bomb. The time will come.
But I'm impatient.
Can you stop being so impatient then? It's getting really annoying.
Fine.
Game over, Alfred. You need oxygen to live. Low battery.
And you will, run out of, energy if you keep, going.
I'll take my chances. No battery left. Turning off now. Oh darn.
Oh, that was a battle. Alfred fell into the lava first. So that's another point for the math nerds. If they win another point, Nameless will be up for elimination for the third time in a row. Let's see if the next fight will give them a chance to make a comeback. And the next fight is Daniel going for the Nameless versus Meeseeks Jr. going for the Math Nerds. Go!
Be afraid, Daniel. I'm gonna make up for not participating in the last challenge. Ha! Viewers will like that. Ha ha ha! You think that's gonna scare me? I'm way better than you. I'm stronger, I'm smarter, and good looking and cool. And I'm not a dumb-looking stick figure.
Well, actually...
You know, some people say the more you know, the less you need to say. Anyways, Daniel gets a point for the Nameless. So we have one fight left. Nerdgoo going for the Nameless versus Nerd 0.2 going for the Math Nerds. Go!
What's wrong, fake nerd?
I'm not a fake nerd.
A real nerd doesn't get all the questions wrong in an easy test.
And a real nerd would never bully a fellow nerd!
What are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say is that you're not a nerd!
What? How dare you?
I wanted to be friends, but if you can't accept that I got a few questions wrong, then maybe it's not worth it!
Wow, Serge!
It's over, Nerd 0.2. I win! Why are you laughing?
Because this is what I wanted, Nergo. I knew you had potential.
What are you even talking about?
Your test, Nergu. The fighting test. You selected all the brute force choices instead of the smart ones. after I realized that if you didn't have enough brain, you would need the strength. And I tried to get your anger out so your strength would come with it, but it never did, until now.
So that's why I had to suffer your bullying? So that I could become some sort of strong nerd? Why would you even care?
Hey, listen.
No!
I'm sorry. I thought it would be good for you to be strong. You looked so weak. Please forgive me.
How can you consider yourself a nerd?
Hey, Nerd042, wanna be on the same team as me?
What? No, you got all the answers wrong in that test. I'm leaving. Your team is way too far for you to be a nerd.
Just let them volunteer!
No, you fake nerd.
Sorry, but I cannot forgive you this fast.
Congrats, Nerdgoo. You get a point for your team.
I'm fine, Daniel.
Okay, TV. Recover Nerdy, Alfred, Nerdface, Nerd0.2, Meeseeks Jr., and Robot Nerdy.
Okay, guys. We are having a tiebreaker. Who will go?
Well, not me. I'm tired.
I think Robot Nerdy should go. After all, he's strong, he's smart, and he can fly.
Okay, I'll go.
As much as I'd like to get revenge on Robot Nerdy, I do not think I would defeat him. But if I can't, then no one could.
Well, actually...
It's time for the tiebreaker! Daniel going for the Nameless versus Robot Nerdy going for the Math Nerds. 3, 2, 1, go!
Well.
I don't know what you're trying, but I will not let you do it. Oh, come on. The strategy can't fail. Game over, Daniel. You need oxygen to breathe.
Well, actually...
Wait, don't tell me you actually don't.
Actually...
Jordan, recover Robot Nerdy!
Daniel, I did not know you were so powerful.
You did amazing!
Actually?
Yeah!
Let's have an unnecessary long party until the next challenge starts.
I have something to do, but I will go with you guys later.
How did you lose to him, Robot Nerdy?
Hey, why are you like this all of a sudden?
Yeah, Daniel destroyed you. But you were supposed to defeat him.
What do you mean? Why are you so mad, ripoff? You never put effort in the challenges anyways.
Oh yeah? I was the reason we won episodes 1 and 2.
How?
I was the one that placed Jordan Plush on the floor so Meeseeks would trip. Then I made the engine and put it on Robot Nerdy while he was sleeping. And thanks to that, we won episode 2's challenge.
Wait, what? I thought it was part of me already.
But why didn't you tell us?
Because I wanted to lay low so the viewers didn't notice me. Oh wait, where are you, Effie, and I exposed myself. Oh no, I'm so eliminated.
That's where you are wrong. I.O.S. Bird, your prize for winning the fight was immunity for the next time you were up for elimination. So you are safe today.
What? Just like that?
Yeah, just deal with it.
This took a while, but it's finally finished. Hopefully this evidence gets me somewhere.